So much fun. Time for some hand sanitizer. So I am in Michigan, at just outside Kalamazoo, where they have a zoo called Bender Park Zoo. It's really cool. You get to feed giraffes and stuff like that. So I'm going to head towards the giraffes first and get to feed them, and then I'm just going to wander around. So let's go feed some giraffes. Hopefully, if they're hungry. I think they need a couple more entrance signs. I don't know if this is the way in. But kangaroos. I didn't know there were different kinds of kangaroos. Here we go to the safari part for the giraffes. Let's see if we can go meet Cece. Just all the giraffes. I'm gonna wait to feed them because there's a lot of people there. Getting a little frustrated with them, but it is what it is. And so, I'm gonna check everything else out. Off to what's next. What is next? I'm hoping this is actually a path, because if not, this is going to be real awkward. There's a light at the end of the tunnel! I get cute little themed areas like this. So I'm going to look out on animals. It's cute. Those lovebirds taking everything that's not ethers. Lovebirds these days. Welcome to my new digs. What do you think? Small but homie. These guys smell real pleasant. Walking back to the giraffes, and I walked in with this really big group, so I was like, oh, I'll sit down a minute and let them kind of filter out before I go to the giraffes, because it gets kind of congested. While I was waiting and playing on my phone, another just big group passed me, so that might have backfired. But I'm gonna get another 5 minutes or so and see what happens. I've seen a white peacock before. Dinner.